My name is Sara. I am in Program of Anthropology and Social Change, the PhD program. I am from Colombia in South America, but I've been away for quite a few years. I went to Spain when I was young for my bachelor's, and then I went to Canada for a year, and then I came to the States for my master's. I was in Philadelphia for 3 years. The Summer Bridge program was a very nice introduction to the larger CIIS community and way of teaching. We learned, through some activities, we learned about learning collectively and horizontally, and everybody having a voice in the class and being very participatory and very amicable. So that was great. We did a couple of activities. One of them I remember clearly. It was nice. It was kind of an activity that they do with somatics, and it's kind of represent your mood with your body. So that was pretty awesome, and everybody was very engaged.
My name is Tiara, and I'm in the first year of the MFA program in Creative Inquiry. I'm from Malaysia. I felt that the biggest value I got from the Summer Bridge program was really getting a chance to acclimatize and get used to a whole new country, and rather than just jumping into the deep end and not really knowing what's going on, not being able to settle in and get a chance to explore the city. It was like a gentle introduction to brand new country, brand new city, brand new university.
My name is Levine. I'm in the Integral Counseling Psychology program, and this is my first year, first semester. I came from Dubai in the United Arab Emirates, where I've lived for the past 9 years. However, I'm a dual citizen of Austria and Jordan. Yes, I arrived before the beginning of fall semester to join the Summer Bridge program, which is designed for incoming international students. I think I had a bit of apprehension or hesitation about coming to do the program just because I was moving countries. You know, there's a lot of stuff one needs to do in life when you kind of cross half the world. And I didn't necessarily think that I needed to come because I'm quite fluent in English. And like we just said, I've studied in the US before, so I'm quite familiar with, you know, just the nuts and bolts of academia in the US. However, I'm just so happy and so grateful that I did come. It was a really amazing experience.
Okay. So my name is Yasuhiro Kotera. People call me Yasu. And the program I was in was ICP, Integral Counseling Psychology. And I started 2010 fall semester and ended 12 fall semester.
Yeah.
How was the Summer Bridge program for me?
Yeah.
It was very useful. And then I found meeting friends from other countries most useful of all. Yeah, of course, the content of program is really made for international students to learn how to write American academically, because I saw British students or South African students or Canadian students whose native language is English, but they are also learning how to write academically in America. So yeah, that was useful, but mainly to know students who are in a similar situation really helped.
Okay, so my name is Emilio, and I am from Argentina, and I'm 25, and I'm in the master's program Counseling Psychology, Expressive Arts Therapy. Didn't attend to the Summer Break program, which is one of the main support systems for like the international students that come first to the United States. I did find here at CIIS that since the university is more intimate and more and smaller, you have the opportunity to, with your supervisors from your own programs, to get a really good connection. And also there's like, you have the writing center, and that will help you with all like your grammar stuff when it comes to writing papers academically.
Mm-hmm.
And just the community is more inviting and more enclosed, more intimate, where it makes the learning process and the learning experience and the adaptation here in this new city more doable.
Everything helped me about the Summer Bridge program. You would never think that moving from a city in the United States to another would present so many challenges, but it certainly did. It was kind of like a different kind of culture shock, and definitely the Summer Bridge program was a way for getting acclimated to the city, acclimated to some of the ways here in the West Coast, and it was great to meet other people that were actually, it was their first time being here in the States, so that really helped me out.
For me, I felt like the more specific challenges had to do with culture shock and not really understanding a lot of how things run, because I'm not used to the US, I've only been here as a tourist. So being able to talk about that and talk about the stresses of adjusting and all that comes with it, it was really nice as well. I did have a space where I could think about something else and work on something interesting.
Of course, cultural difference, yeah, that was a big challenge, and still I think I need to adjust to American culture.
Mm-hmm.
One of the examples in class environment is that American students speak out
mm-hmm.
very often compared to my country, where people sit silently and just write down what professor says.
It's been about 10 years since I've been out of school, so, and I've been working in the corporate world and then doing other things. So there was a bit of apprehension of going back to school in my mid-30s. I was worried a bit about academic writing and essays and how I'm going to navigate the whole thing. So I found the Summer Bridge very, very helpful and supportive in that area. It just kind of gave me not only the revisions and that were helpful, but it just was a confidence booster, like, oh yes, I know how to do this.
I would really recommend that you do the Summer Bridge program. It's a good way to adjust. It's a more gentler adjustment. You get to meet new people as well, and it helps get you to a rhythm of academic life and student life and life in general. So that when you start classes for real, you're already somewhat prepped for it.
I think that the Summer Bridge program is essential, actually. When you get here and you feel lost, maybe because you don't know anybody in the Bay Area or just because you're coming from a completely different place, to come and meet people that are in the same situation as you and are as open as you to engage in new relationships and form new bonds is absolutely wonderful. And aside of that, we have two great facilitators for the space, and that kind of gave CIIS a great name. They were wonderful, and I see them from time to time around school, and I still feel I miss Summer Bridge.